almost still. Today is 5. What the heck? 23. Well, they're lighting up Old Faithful. I'm writing this off as energy balls of light. Because there's Old Faithful down here. That appears to be in the air. So, if that's what I'm thinking it is, there is going to be an earthquake within 24, 48 hours. That's pretty good size. That's not way up high in the sky. Sure, these two are energy balls. And they hang around volcanoes, you know, because of the emitting of energy from the tectonic plates and all that kind of stuff. Hitting each other, rubbing next to each other, whatever. But it's a known scientific fact. The discovery of these two scientists that did this research ended up confirming what I had known all along. I couldn't prove it, because who in the hell am I, you know, but it makes common sense that's what it would be. And stars don't fade and come back and fade and come back like what's going on here.